place with a view. Wow, I quickly went through there. There was no loading at all. I'd be more freaked out if there was. Phew, we can finally put our feet up for a bit.
Kirito-kun, tsukarete tari suru? Nanka choushi wara sou da kedo.
Really? Me? I'm absolutely fine. You were the one who was saying how tired you were before.
Watashi sonna koto ittakke? Ah, demo Kirito-kun to issho ni iru jikan o fuyashitai tte kimochi wa aru kana? Sore de ne.
A honeymoon? You mean staying overnight somewhere?
Shinkon ryokou ka dou ka wa wakaranai kedo, tama ni wa higoro no tsukare o iyashite hane o nobashitara ii in janai kana tte. Hontou wa mou sukoshi hayaku iidashitakatta n da kedo, dou kana?
I think it's a great idea. Let's go.
Yokatta, yorokonde moraete.
Is there somewhere in particular you had in mind?
Mada kimete nai n da. Kirito-kun to soudan shite kimeyou to omottete.
In that case, I know just a place. There's somewhere I've been wanting to take you.
Ikitai tokoro?
Actually, I've been looking forward to bringing you here for some time now.
Kirito-kun, ureshii. Ah, mite, Kirito-kun. Hora, sakura fubuki.
It sure is pretty, all right. Seeing Asuna laugh and smile, it's hard to believe this is all just one big death game. With all the craziness we've been through, I keep forgetting she probably used to be just a regular, happy-go-lucky girl. And yet, who's to say how long she even got left to live? How long she's even got left to live? Even with Heathcliff defeated, the game continues on, just as the world continues to crumble. For all I know, Asuna could be ripped from my life tomorrow. That's the kind of world we live in, one without any guarantees.
Rito-kun? Kirito-kun? Kiiteru?
Huh? Oh, huh? Sorry, I was a million miles away.
Sokka. Bangohan, oishikatta ne.
Tell me about it. The hell? What the? Sorry, I just noticed my tablet turned on. Well, the screen turned on, and my fiance's trying to call me right now. Tell me about it. I haven't eaten a feast that good since. I can't even remember when.
料理人たる私をうならせるとは この宿屋の料理人, ただものじゃなさそうね.
If this place were a little closer to a teleport gate, I'd happily eat here every day.
だよね! 近くにいい狩り場があれば, 長通りをしてレベル上げっていうのもいいんだけどな.
Pity the mobs around here are all so weak.
世の中うまくはいかないよね. さて, お腹もいっぱいになったことだし, 何しよっか, Kirito-kun?
I hadn't really thought about it. I guess there's not really much else to do but go to bed? Yeah, I got an itch. Well, I guess I'll turn in then. Night.
Oyasumi.
Really, Kirito? You're just gonna end it like that?
Hontou ni nechau no?
Huh?
Kirito-kun, 変だよ! 昼間だってなんだか無口だったし, 今だって… せっかく思う存分二人っきりでいられるって思って新婚旅行に来たのに… これじゃ…
See? The way Asuna's acting right now, and I hate admitting this on camera, or recording, that's how I am with my fiancé. You know, I'm very much like Kirito in the sense of I like being alone, I'm very just... I like being distant from people. But when it comes to relationship, you know, it's the opposite. I'm sorry. Like, my fiance acts more like Kirito in the relationship, like, right now. And I act like Asuna, which is pretty embarrassing to say.
But, Kirito-kun,
I didn't want to worry you. I'm sorry.
Asuna?
Earlier today, when you were gazing up at the cherry blossoms floating in the breeze, I got really scared. You're so special to me, Asuna. You're my everything. But it's like for the past 2 years, there's been a sword dangling over your head. Who's to say how long we've got before we disappear from this world? Our everyday together could potentially be our last. Back at the Shrine of Vows, I swore that I'd love you and protect you until the end of time. I almost said until the end of days. That I'd keep you safe, whatever happened. But today I got to thinking, can I really make that promise? Do I have the power to protect you against whatever may come? The thought of losing your smile, I don't know what I'd do. Honestly, Asuna, I'm scared.
Kirito-kun, 確かに SAO にいる限り、マスオも知れぬ命だけど。だからこそ、ゲームをクリアするために、私たちはここまで進んできたんだよ。そんなに不安にならないで。私だって、キリト君の背中を守れるぐらい戦えるよ。一人で戦わないで。私はずっとキリト君と一緒にいる。そばにいる私のこと、ちゃんと見て、感じてほしい。
アスナ。
キリト君、ずっと、ずっと一緒だよ。キリト君、キスして。
Okay, I will say this. I'm not 100% like Asuna in the relationship. Just some little bits is more like me. And my fiance is more to herself.
Kirito-kun, ぎゅーっとして。
What am I about to witness?
暖かくて気持ちいい。 Kirito-kun の匂いと音がする。 ねえ。私の音も聞いて。私を愛して。
あ、okay.
キリト君、そこは、ダメ。
Yeah, that's bright. Oh, turn the lights on. Oh, it's morning already. Hello. Damn. That's some boobage. Good morning.
Kirito-kun の寝顔堪能しちゃった。
Sounds kind of boring.
そんなことない。いつまで見てても飽きないよ。大好きな人の寝顔だからね。
Hey, watch it with the pet names, okay?
照れても逃げ場所はないですよ。
You can put me in your clutches all day long, you little thunder thighs. She's not kidding. Lying this close to her, I doubt I could get away even if I wanted to. Wish I could feel that. Cause...Not gonna get into it.
昨日の約束覚えてる?
Of course I do. We're gonna clear this game no matter what it takes. You and me. We can't be far from the end now. So long as Asuna's at my side, there's nothing to be afraid of. Bring it on, forces of evil! This place really is the best. I've already read that. I got lucky. I wish I could say that in real life, but I can't. Part of me actually hates myself for actually saying that out loud, but at the same time, I don't really care, because I get a little annoyed.